Hi, my name is Sandeep Bhattacharya and I work as Head of Corporate Relations and Adjunct Faculty for SIBM Pune. And I've worked in the IT industry for 28 years across Asia Pacific, the Middle East and India. And an event like this brings in a bridge between the great theories that we learn in business schools like the Symbiosis Centre for Information Technology and students and business, because students are the future leaders of the business world. Most importantly, it offers us a series of toolkits that help us take in information and data from all the real life events that are happening all around us. And literally, data is being collected by the second, by the minute. You can talk about Fitbit devices, you can talk about the emails that you send on your laptops, you can talk about social media and the population of WhatsApp that are happening across the world. Look at any facet of our real lives. If only we have the power to mine this information and feed it to business in the areas that they are looking for, the entire education system will play a hugely productive role in giving business the information that they want for their decisions. So kudos to SCIT for organizing this kind of an event, and I wish all of you the very best. May the students extract the maximum benefit from this for their future careers. Thank you.
Experience SCIT's tryst with the IT industry. At the 19th National Seminar, on September 15, 2018. Come, get inspired.